in search of angels with headlights shining against the highest apple. The accordion's played and we'll sing big songs of hope and cheer from a book of golden stories. The harvest moon in the big sky brings the morning tide and dust from the north to the small town. Saints of the soil from Skye to Loch Lomond, the Isle of Mull to nightfall on Marsco, from the Cutter to Canada. The message, let's tear down these walls, stepping down the glory road on the edge of the mighty Atlantic. From the engine room of the ship brings a song of the earth to the dancing floor, and with the rise and fall of every beating heart and nothing but the sun shining on the lighthouse, wonderful. Our earth was once green and forever eyes are blue from the edge of the world. On the ocean road, only the brave breaking the chains can move a mountain on an Alba May morning during the year of the flood. The water is wide and with all the miles and every river there's a need, a lifeline. This time of year, everything you see from Gabriel's sword to the clash of the ash, two things that are amazing things to swing in empty glens. Life is about the precious years, the numbers game, a worker for the wind to capture the heart, and somewhere along the road and the river can be the recovery to this beautiful pain. But back on the stamping ground, the place where the rivers run, when the beauty, the heart hammer and healer in your heart leaves a city of lights. This day, the hearts of olden glory, the travellers, the summer walkers, pick the only rose as the flower of the west. These are our dream fields along the Northwest Passage. The times, they're a-changing and we must protect and survive. Like a rocket to the moon, the apple came down, and this is not a love song. One thing, something's got to give, and all things must change. News from heaven, no more road trip or running to the light for the old boys. Like the angels from the ashes, they're always the winner. The world appeal, the story, and the years we shared are complete. The greatest flame is flickering, the pride of the summer is over. That final mile run, and Runrig are going home.